Hi, I'm Sharon Deeker, and I've been asked to describe the saga of Emma's deck. This is Emma's property, my daughter, and at Christmas time, she asked me to come out onto her deck to have a look at the tomato plant. I came out and all of a sudden I realized that the deck was very dodgy. It was going up and down when it shouldn't go up and down. So I'd said to Emma, I think we might have a problem. I got a couple of builders to come in, and the first builder came, admired Emma's tomato plant, and then shot through. It was about then that I realized that we probably had a bigger problem than what I thought. I then thought, well, I will give your builder a call because I have another investment property that needed some maintenance, and I had used your builder and they had been incredibly reliable, very thorough, very particular and very professional. So I got them round to give me a quote. They explained the problem, explained the situation and gave me an initial quote, and then said, but we may see some surprises that we cannot anticipate, but those surprises will be when we lift up the deck. Well, we did get a lot of surprises, and the job was a lot bigger than I thought. But your builder, when they gave me a quote, it was to the cent of what they quoted. There were no extras put onto it. When we developed, when we realized that we had another problem underneath that required the whole deck to come off, really, they gave me another quote, and to the cent it came out. I never got any surprises with them. When I had problems or had decisions to make, it was always done in consultation with your builder. So they weren't just coming here and doing the hammers, doing the nails. They went far and beyond what was actually expected. I got quality, quality with building, quality with supplies, quality with their suppliers. And as far as communication goes, I got no surprises. Everything that they did was top end. It was professional, it was the highest quality. And if I was doing the same job again, I would be employing your builder to do the job. So for somebody that can't work a hammer and a nail, can't work a saw, I think I got the best of the best to replace and restore Emma's deck.